car flying around East Paris looking at Mount Crawdad in the eastern part of Paris, Texas. Don't think we've ever seen anything like this before. Thing must be hundreds of millimeters tall. We're gonna head back to the airport now. This has been Hudgens reporting.